Today's lecture is about designing of distributed systems. Due to the nature of the lecture, which is 1 hour a week, the whole lecture is very compact. And so is this lecture today. So we will talk a little bit about various aspects of distributed systems, in fact, but I hope they give you an idea for what characteristics and aspects you should look for when you have to design your own distributed system and when you use and analyze existing systems as well. So here's the list of learning objectives. Again, please go through them after you've completed the lecture and be able to understand what I expect from you. So today we talk about how the design of distributed systems influences big data. And so we motivate some distributed systems by looking at some examples from big data. Then we talk a little bit about distributed algorithms. We talk about example problems from distributed systems. And we talk a little bit more about the RESTful architecture, because that's quite useful.